guys, welcome to Lizzie Makeup. Today I'm gonna do a tiny little mini review. It's a I went to Ulta real quick and got a few things. Here are the things that I got. So first we're gonna begin with this little unicorn headband, and it says I do care. I think that's the brand. I do care. It's very cute. So I'm gonna open it up for you guys so you guys can see it. Specifically, you use this headband on your head. I don't want to get it dirty, so I'm gonna put it on right now because I have makeup on. Before you do your makeup, you put it on, and it holds your hair back, and then you can do your makeup. And it's so cute. Look how cute. How cute is this? You could be a little unicorn while you do your makeup. I love it. It's so cute. Love it. Beautiful.
Hello.
Okay. Now we're gonna go into the next item. Okay, now guys, we're going to go into the Catrice Cosmetics Prime and Fine Smoothing Refiner and for Invisible Pores and Lines. It says kills pores. So this, guys, is supposed to be very similar to the Tarte Smoothing Primer that comes in a jar. So I have that one too. So I want to know if it's the same. So I'm going to open it up and see. I think there's a little thing here that I got to open up first. Oh, yeah. And I use my teeth for everything, which I shouldn't, but it's easy to get things open with your teeth. So I'm gonna open it up. It was sealed, so that's a good thing. So I'm gonna open it up and see if it feels the same as, or it looks the same as, it looks the same as the Tarte one. So now, guys, I'm gonna put it on my hand and see if it feels the same. Let's see, let's try this. It feels very similar. The other one's a little bit more jelly-like. This one has a little more creamy. It feels kind of very similar. The other one is a little more like jelly-like, so it's a little bit more mattifying. This one's a little more hydrating, but it smells good. This is like nothing really. And I think that it's very similar. I mean, you gotta try it on my face to see how it does with my pores, but it feels similar to the other Tarte one. And it looks like it does very similar things to it. Okay, so I'm happy that I got this. It's a pretty big jar for like $6. So that's really pretty good. So again, guys, this is the Catrice Cosmetics Prime and Fine Smoothing Refiner for Invisible Pores and Lines. And that's like $6.99 at Ulta. This is my other item that I got. Guys, we're gonna get into the next. Our next item, guys, is the Model's Own One Night Stand 2-in-1 Prime and Set Long Lasting and Hydrating Spray. So this you would put, I would use this as under my makeup before I put all my stuff on to hydrate my face. This is what I would use. And it's new. And I don't even know how much it costs. I think it costs like $12 or $10. I'll put it in down below when I put the video up. I'm gonna try this on my face to see how it smells and stuff. So here we go. It smells like rose water, and it feels very refreshing. And the spritz is good. It's a good spritz. It's not like a spritz, it's like drip drop on my face, like I have like wet spots. It's good. It's a good, nice spritz. So I like it so far. I'll let you guys know how it works when I do my makeup and stuff like that. So yeah, Model's Own is a good brand, and this is always sold out. So must be something good about this little thing, you know? But it's a good, it has 3.38 fluid ounces. That's a lot of ounces for like $10 to $12. So that's pretty good. And it smells amazing. It smells so good. Well, guys, let's get into the next one. Okay, guys, this is the last one. This is just a mini little haul. I only got a few things. And the other things I got, it was a repeat. So I kind of repeat again with you guys. Like, hey, I got this again. I got another eyebrow pencil from Anastasia. I got another the best makeup, whatever, from Peter Thomas that I keep putting on my face. I got another one of my little, what's it called, those sprays that I use from Japanese to wash my brushes. You know, those things, I got a few things like that, but these are the new things that I got in my bag that I never gotten before. This is another thing that I have never gotten before. It's the Makeup Revolution Sports Fix, which is, I don't do sports, but my daughter does. But this is, I like it because it says extra hold makeup fixing spray. So it's gonna hold my makeup extra. I'm like, yes, let's do it. So this is what it looks like. And this costs like probably like $6.99, but I'm gonna get the prices for you guys down below because you know I'm not good with pricing and even paying attention. So now guys, let's try this out and see how this spritz on me. Let's see. The spritz on this is really good. It sprays evenly through your face and it smells like just like refreshing. It doesn't smell like anything, any chemicals. It's a pretty good spray and it dries pretty quickly on your face, so it's pretty good. It doesn't stay like wet and damp, so it like it feels pretty good. And I sprayed it in the store before and I think I made my makeup like hold onto my face pretty good, so I think it's a pretty good spray for the price. Especially it's like Makeup Revolution has really good prices. It has 3.38 fluid ounces, so that's pretty good too. That's pretty good for a spray, you know, it's enough ounces to use. And the packaging is really cute. I love the gold and black. It's very pretty. I like their packaging. It's nice. But guys, these are all the items that I got for my little haul. And they were cute little items that I picked up just to have fun with. And hopefully it'll be fun. And I'm just feeling on my little primer that we put on my hand before, and it feels pretty nice. Always, guys, remember to subscribe down below. Like my video. Write down any comments you guys have, like to let me know if you like my video, if you want me to do other videos, anything you guys like or want to see in the future, let me know. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and I hope everything is going well for you guys. I wish you guys lots and lots of luck and love, my little dollies. See you next time.